Morning, Nurse.
Morning.
Please sit down.
Thank you, Nurse.
I'm Nurse Astrit Widyawati. You can call me Astrid. What's your name?
My name is Nisa, Nurse.
What is your complaint, Nisa?
I feel a headache and fatigue, Nurse.
Any other complaint?
Nothing.
Okay, I have to check your blood pressure and your body temperature. Would you?
Yes, Nurse.
I want to insert this thermometer to your armpit. Would you?
Yes, Nurse.
Give me your right hand.
Okay, enough.
What is my blood pressure and body temperature, Nurse?
Your blood pressure is 100 over 70 millimeter histogram and your body temperature is 36 degrees Celsius. After that, I have to check your conjunctivity because you are so pale. Okay, finish.
Okay, Nurse, how the condition of my doctor?
Nisa's fetal sign is normal. And Nisa, please, you come in the examination room.
Okay, Nurse.
Please, Nisa's mother, you are sitting here.
Okay, Nurse.
Okay, Miss, I want to ask you some questions to complete admission form.
Okay, Miss.
What's your name?
I'm Fatma Laili. I'm Nisa's mother.
Okay, Miss Fatma, what's your doctor full name?
She is Rahma Aulia N.
How can I call her?
You can call her Nisa.
Where and when were she born?
She was born in Sleman on April 15, 1988.
How old is she?
She is 17 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in Murawan, Triharjo, Sleman.
Nurse? This is the sample. Please check on laboratory.
Okay, doctor.
Yes.
Okay, please wait for the result and come back here at 11 a.m.
Okay.
Yes, nurse.
Thank you.
Okay.
Excuse me, nurse.
Okay. Where's it going?
Thank you, nurse.
Okay, nurse, this is the result.
Okay, I will read the result.
The result is concentration of hemoglobin is 8. So, Nisa suffer anemia. Do you know about anemia?
I don't know about anemia. What is the definition of anemia?
Anemia is condition when concentration hemoglobin lower than normal. And the normal of
hemoglobin is 12 gram per dl.
Nurse, what is the symptom of anemia?
The symptom of anemia is dizziness, fatigue, short breathness, conjunctivitis is pale, and yellow skin.
Oh, what should I do for treatment?
For the treatment, I will collaborate with doctor to give you vitamin.
So the nutrition for the anemia?
Nutrition for the anemia is vegetables such as broccoli, spinach, and nuts.
But nurse, I don't like the vegetable. What can I do?
If you don't like vegetables, you can add such as egg, raisin, and cereals because it is contain the iron and you can increasing for the hemoglobin.
Okay, nurse, I will consume the food that contain the iron.
Yay, it is good. I think that you have understood about the problem. I hope you will get well soon. And I have a leaflet. You can read this.
Okay, thank you, nurse.
You're welcome.
See you later.
See you.